The heat wave in India continues with no sign of relief in the form of rainfall, and the months ahead look unbearable.
With forecasters predicting record-breaking temperatures for the capital, Delhi.
Imagining a life without cooling is very difficult because it's now a part and parcel of everyday life.
You cannot think hospitals without cooling.
Medicine jo bhi hai, without refrigeration hamara kaam hi nahi ho payega.
Delhi jaise shehar mein mujhe lagta hai ki gaadiyon mein AC ki bahut zyada zarurat hai.
Doodh hamara hai wo thanda rakhna zaruri padega, dahi thandi rakhni padegi, aapko ice cream thandi rakhni padegi, paneer thanda. Kya item aapko thande mein na rakhna padega, mujhe ye bataye.
Cooling is for all, so everyone needs cooling.
Cooling today has become a developmental need linked with achieving sustainable development goals.
Not having access to cooling has severe economic repercussions.